After Fastlane, we are here, guys. Welcome back to my universe mode. Or my career mode, my bad. I was recording my universe mode, so I'm all confused now. But hey, guys, welcome back to my career mode. And now we have some big change of pace. Ooh. Hey, there. Looks like we're gonna get an interview to start off the show. Let's talk about how we destroyed Neville, shall we? You have to definitely prove how good you are tonight. How does that make you feel going into your match? Finally, my name has given me the opportunity to prove myself. I've been waiting for this for a long time. You better believe I'm ready for this. You're going to see a whole new me tonight. Get ready for fireworks. Do you have any pre-match rituals you're planning on dunking for the match? I pray the gods of wrestling sacrifice to be taken from him, the sacrificial lamb of my opponent, and I hope upon the gods there is enough for this feast tonight. We dine, and no one could quench our thirst, quite like
I
my opponent. Ooh. So, I'm a really religious man, it seems, but as you could tell, a new shirt. Not really a new design, but a new shirt way. And then, beard. I grew a beard. A bigger beard. I want to check something. Progression. Alright, we're not as close as I would hope, but we are. We're getting there. Ooh, Dash Wilder. Hi, boy. I was gonna ask you a favor. Sure, what's the thinking? Your last thing should jump in from behind or not that. But I'm still a little hurt. I basically just mess up everything that I've been doing for the last week, or last month, but just jump them? Seems kind of like me, honestly. So he wants me to do a side quest. Who even is the Big Show? Let's see, what is Roman Reigns? I'm thinking, jump somebody. Do you? Okay. Okay, let's do this side quest. I prefer that one over the jumping Big Show. Let's see, what is Todd Mullins want? The crowd is ready tonight. Better put on a good show for them. Look how dumb my face looks. Up, make a promo. Okay, whatever though. We're facing off against Darren Young, Mr. No Days Off. Here we come, boys. Time to prove to everyone why we are the best around.
The match we have next is going to be awesome. Stay where you are. We have a real fan favorite versus Darren Young.
Who will reign supreme?
Alright, can you hurry up? I just want to beat Darren Young. No homo.
Making his way to the ring, from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds, B.J. Kidd.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars.
I have no idea what kind of theme song he has right now, but whatever. Who cares? BJ Kidd, Darren Young though. Let's get this match started. Oh, you're not gonna
run. It's a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility.
You wanna see that match?
The match in a completely different condition.
Okay,
yeah,
I'm gonna need
that. That's not exactly
relax.
But it's your career.
Settle in, guys. This is gonna be a blast to watch.
That's what I thought
he
said.
Can you say WWE? I know I sure can.
Yeah, and if he wants to be considered one of the best, he's going to have to prove it tonight. He's showing amazing agility here.
So we've destroyed Neville for the past month, and now we're just getting Darren Young. We're on the low card. So
the WWE Universe has cheered Darren Young on for years. When Bob Backlund launched the campaign to make Darren great again,
let's get back in the ring.
Next for the beloved Mr. No Days Off. Gonna have to get back in the ring here, guys.
Running out of time.
Oh, okay.
That's one for the highlight reel.
Darren Young feeling the pressure now.
With these two guys, we all know this was going to be an all-out battle.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Momentum not on Kimball's side.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But
wait, what? I didn't even touch it.
That will be proud of his performance.
The game just stole my phone out of the reversal. What is this?
Unbelievable clothesline. The moonsault proved that WWE is the greatest athletes in the world, folks.
Just randomly picks it. Out the reverse.
Flips the script down there.
See how much health he's getting dropped?
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Of course. This game is cheating, man. Yeah,
he's not going to like this. His signature slam. He's in the driver's seat now.
And six seconds. That's one, two, three. BJ Kidd defeating Darren Young. Pretty obvious that's going to happen. Boom.
Business is about to pick up. He's sending a message to the entire
WWE
locker room here. Frankensteiner.
Game, set, match.
Man, we gotta end them like we ended Never.
I think that's it.
I'm gonna keep on doing this until we get what we deserve.
There may be no coming back from that one for Darren Young.
And that is the title shot at any title. I'll take the women's title at any place. We're giving them what they deserve. Let's be real. Really. We are the best. But now, next week, you get to attack somebody, which will be very, very interesting. My question is, who should we attack? Whoever we attack, it might be able to feud, but I don't know. Exit the arena. Ooh, Polly Boy. What do you gotta say? Well then, good thing that I'm undefeated. My God, Polly. Roman always in here, or Bray always in here, my bad. I need to gain some more influence. Oh, we're just throwing the phone back here. You should try something like that. Okay, my boy Bray. So we're friends? Bray, we're friends. Children of the family, the rival. Talk with Ted Mullins. But first, let's go over here. Let's see what we got over here. I one minute think I just wanted to trust one of the businesses. Dude, you just said we're friends. Are you saying don't trust you? Ooh, Alexa. Please. For the love of God. Don't talk about staying woke. The pay-per-view that's coming up, even if you have a match, we don't have a match lined up though. We're all a few weeks in and we still don't have a pay-per-view match, so we're gonna have to earn that. You are just so cute. Fans probably love you. Well, it's not gonna go you anywhere. You go places too much. That's what I mean. Oh, thanks, Emily. Mm-hmm. Nice to me. You said it won't work, but it worked for you. So we got a pay-per-view? People are talking like we have a pay-per-view match. Do we have a pay-per-view match? before we do anything. We got Akira. Akira, Akira. When you repeat the same, so watch your... Oh, okay. They want me to watch my back. Thanks, Akira. I know you're my friend, though. Alright, I wanna take a look at something. Dean Ambrose. Alright, who are we gonna attack though? I thought we were able to pick. I guess not. Feels bad, man. Feels bad. Tech Dean Ambrose trying to get an IC title match. Whatever. But let's keep it going. Who am I attacking?
We have a great match coming up next.
Luke Gallows. I think we're attacking
Seth Rollins.
Who cares about Luke Gallows? So I think we're going to, even if it tries to tell us to attack Luke Gallows, I'm going to try and skip it and then attack Seth Rollins. So Roman Reigns has some unshown anger towards him from breaking up the Shield still. Us to go in.
Weighing in at 292 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Luke Gallows.
Wait, no, please come back. Come back, come back, come back, come back, come back.
Oh man, there it is. Too much of this. They need to get in the ring so we can officially start here.
Wait, does it want us to form a team? Is that why it has me attacking Luke?
Connects with the title. And let me tell you, that thing is heavy. He's in trouble.
Right on your title. Bam.
This one's over. Absolutely punishing.
Now let's get up. I'll put you right on that title. Proving a point here tonight. I don't care if you're a single star or a tag star. I'm coming for those titles. Is the arena by taking out the parking lot? Let's take out the parking lot. Let's beat it up. So how long are you planning on waiting before the strike? This mission is just killing me. I know, I've been scouting, sizing, what? And make sure whoever gets attacked bothers me a bit. I hate to break someone I have to end up liking. You've got a weird set of rules, but whatever works for you, works for me. Okay. That's interesting. Look, I'm running a bit. Okay. Alright. I'm sorry, Steph. I'm sorry. Let's see if Lukey's over here. Dean, you almost got attacked. I'm just warning you, Dean. I'm still coming for that title. Alright, are you still gonna talk about staying woke? Alexa, this is probably why you have no friends. So it looks like we're just bouncing around this month. Not really that big of a momentum getter. Todd Muller. So, what am I doing though? Alright, we're doing another pre-match run-in. Dean Ambrose and Neville going at each other. That's very interesting. So we're just causing mayhem. Who are we attacking, though?
Don't move. We have
okay.
A great match coming up next.
It'll be Titus O'Neil versus Samoa Joe.
You don't want to miss it.
Samoa Joe, we're protecting you. Remember, we are your bodyguard. You have our protection. No one cares about your Titus brand. We're gonna break Titus brand. Oh yes, sir.
Oh, the referee needs to get control.
Making a move.
Just gliding through the air on that moonsault.
Okay. Can we talk about this? Just kidding, get up.
A crushing elbow delivered. We know what's coming here. Well, Frankenstein is going to seal the deal here. Not a lot of superstars can pull off a move like that.
Get up once more, please, sir.
He's looking at it.
Protecting Samoa Joe.
O'Neil looks stunned by that.
But proven to ourselves, we want that Universal Champ. We want every title. All right, let's exit. Is that good enough for you, Roman? But, like, I've already attacked people. Let's talk to Mark. I saw him last time, but I forgot to go talk to him. And then, to be honest, this is where my Uncle Phil, or Tommy, was a punk. Normally, he would do this with some uncles. Okay. You ready? Yes, I'm done for the day. Are we gonna miss Mania? We better not miss Mania because of this stuff. But I just want a feud for Mania. But right now, they're not giving me anything to do. I gotta go prove a point. Let's see. Since now I think I know what's wrong with it, or how you gotta attack people. Oh, no, we got somebody over here. Hey, hope we'll kill out of that. Good luck. Is that it? Is that it? Win this pre-match running. Okay. I think I'm doing this right. But let's continue on.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next. It will be Luke Gallows.
Oh my God, Luke
versus
Gallows.
Sheamus.
So it's just putting me against random people to attack. Let's show him once again that we are better than him in every other way. Okay.
Trying to turn this thing around.
Can we get talk this over? You see how much health I'm losing from that? Okay, sorry, let's go back to just throwing Luke Gallows.
He's
or not.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
With one move, he took over half my health. I'm just saying. I need to figure out how to make my health work a lot better. Because right now, that's just unfair. How we're losing all that health. Well, at least you got the first shot in. There's that, alright. Man, don't even. I can't believe that changed up there. So I do 3 out of 4 of, or 4 of them. That's dumb. He did, there was barely anything I could do. He reversed everything I did. Yep, grab my car. That makes me mad. Big 5. Speak with Todd Mullen, but we will do that next time. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, make sure you like, button, and subscribe. Oh, wait! Your moves are starting the ring. You're giving everyone their push. You might be ready for the upcoming clip. You keep faking it because it's right. Oh. Well, peace out, guys, I guess.